Asset transportation in progress.
Thank you. Specialist in dinosaur behavior. I've formed a unique bond with the raptors. Now, don't be jealous. Another creature from the ancient oceans. This time a plesiosaurus. It has a flat body, an elongated tail, and four powerful flippers that help it glide through the water. Like modern-day sea mammals, it has to come up for air. It basically spends its time surfing and eating, which is not a bad way to live.
When these animals first inhabited the Earth's oceans, the prehistoric seas were also home to a myriad of fish, ammonites, and other water-dwelling life forms. Thank you. The whales and sharks that grace our seas today are often dwarfed by some of the colossal aquatic species that held dominion over the oceans millions of years ago. Underwater realm. Thank you for joining us here today at our astonishing lagoon facility. Are you ready to find out what lies underneath the waves? We hope so, because you may well get wet. Mesmerizing animals are not actually dinosaurs, although they did live during similar ages. There's nothing quite like feeding time at our marine reptile enclosure. Keep an eye on our feeding timetable. The lengthy neck of Plesiosaurus grants this predatory reptile an extended reach to strike its prey. Paired with a patient approach, Plesiosaurus can prove to be a highly effective aquatic.
collection request received.